Where will the world be at? How much will the world change when the money changes?
It is the well. Before that, we are going to have a war. Yes, a war on Bitcoin, right? And it already started to me, right? You know, Nigeria has banned Bitcoin here in the state where I live, and now there are crazy taxes for buying Bitcoin, selling Bitcoin, saying Bitcoin. Yes, so that's something that is going to happen first. I think the government or the states, as you want, have a lot of power because given they can print money, they have a lot of friends, right? A lot of friends that benefit from this money printing idea. So there are a lot of people that is really loyal to the state. And the state can manipulate or control the markets. And the markets is where, or the markets are where the price is discovered. So killing the markets can slow down the Bitcoin adoption. That's a risk. But in the end, if Bitcoin wins, I think it's basically the end of the state as we know it right now.